Thank you. she's calculating. Whoa, that looks a little risky. Come on.
She decided for other way.
She wanted to use her foot. Come on.
I think that's not a good way.
She's obviously using a lot of strength. Let's see if she has enough power to spring out there and get that.
She's really strong on the small points.
I guess so.
So I think she will rest a little bit here and then I hope she will jump.
I think she realizes that. She's resting enough to get enough power to do the jump.
Now we see Katarina Busch.
She's losing her power now. She should have gone about, I don't know, a few seconds ago probably. She doesn't like her configuration. It's awkward. No, she's using it as a kick. Oh, no.
Wow.
It looked a lot further than she made it look just now. All right, she could have kicked one of you. We'll have to see what Kim does. And Magdalena Arell.
She's in the first position.
So we decided with the John to go away and we left the girls here to comment this final.
See you guys.
We
go
to, yeah, we got to drink a beer and then you comment the final. See ya.
Now she's going on and she still has power.
Wow, it's amazing. I thought she used a lot of her power just hanging out there, but obviously she's so fit that she can recover on those small holds.
She's really fit. Got it.
I had the same feeling when I was watching the bouldering. I would watch them setting up for these moves and I'd say, what are they doing? No, no, no. And they would make it. Unbelievable.
It looks like
she's happy. She knows she did well.
What do you feel when you are so close of the top? What's happening in your mind at this moment?
Well, if I were in her position, I would be psyched to go to the top after making it through that one really hard move. But clearly she used a lot of strength to get past it. They didn't make it easy at the top because that was a way of separating the best from the rest.